Harrisburg Tower, 4385 kilos with you, visual 3-1.
4385 kilo, Harrisburg Tower, wind 0208, gust 20 and 3-1, clear to land.
Say those winds again, please.
Wind 020 at 8, gust 20.
Thank you, clear to land on 3-1, 4385 kilo, here we go. Harrisburg Tower, 85 kilo, lost the engine.
85 kilo, roger, do you need assistance?
Affirmative, we're not going to make it.
85 kilo, roger. 85 kilo, we're close right now, should be there as quick as they can. 85 kilo, are you able to get out of the plane right now? 1071, they did abandon the aircraft. They said there were some fishermen walking towards them, and I told them if they could make it to shore, but they weren't sure how deep it was. I couldn't get a hold of them anymore. Sorry, on the other end of the runway there, on the approach end of 31, approach end 31. 702, I do not know. They just said they landed in the water, short of the runway.
Harrisburg Tower, helicopter Trooper 2.
Trooper 2, Harrisburg Tower.
Informed that you had an aircraft short of the runway. Do you need anything from me? I'm just north of your location.
Trooper 2, can you fly over the approach end of runway 31? The aircraft did put it in the water over there. Can you fly over there and see if you can see anything?
Yep, Trooper 2's en route. Tower, what kind of aircraft was it?
It was a Malibu.
Trooper 2, copy, thanks. And Tower, Trooper 2 has eyes on that aircraft.
Trooper 2, roger. And do you see anybody else around it?
Yeah, there's a boat near it now. There's somebody standing on the wing, and several people are in the water standing along the shoreline here. The aircraft is just basically on final for 3-1 here.
Trooper 2, roger.
It doesn't look like it's going to sink any further than what it is just because the river is so low. Looks to be everybody's getting into this boat. They'll be working their way towards the shore here. There is some fire personnel over here in the general area.
Trooper 2, roger. And do you know how many, is it just one person or how many people look like on the wing or might be getting out of the airplane?
There's one standing on the wing still. Looks to be maybe three got into the boat. There's also four or five standing over by the shore, so I'm not sure if they all walked over before this boat got here or not.
Okay, roger, thanks.
Alright, I'm just looking at this other boat that's coming up to the aircraft. I believe it's fire personnel, so we should be okay here in a minute.
Okay, roger.
So it appears everybody that was in the aircraft is now in a boat. If you don't need anything else from me, I'm going to head back north.
Trooper 2, roger. We appreciate your help there in the matter. Proceed as, proceed on course at your discretion.
All right, Trooper 2 copies. Thanks.